final pin. Basically. Oh, this shit's finna be fire. Yeah. Yo, I gotta turn off the lights all the way for this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright, let's look at the options first. Cause you know we got options. Nah, I'm just playing. I got my little stand. We like it. Alright, it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be fire. Bitch. Gang. The final pin. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Serial killers are not monsters lurking in the shadows, but human beings living among us, hiding in plain sight. They are the embodiment of our darkest fears and most twisted desires, reminding us that the line between good and evil is often razor thin. Oh my god, this is already giving me chills, bro. Oh shit. Oh fuck. This is finna be tough. This is finna be one of them. One of them. Okay. The music is f***ing crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, twin, don't start me off with a jump scare, bro. 1968. Interesting. All right, we're living in 1968. Ain't no way it looked like this in 1968. All right. Okay. Got a little crib or whatever. Who this?
Excited for your first day?
With you, shawty. Hell no, man. Yeah, I hope I can make a good first impression.
You'll do great, Dad.
Man. Shut the fuck up, Kevin. Thanks, buddy. I did not say that.
Good luck, sweetie.
Appreciate it, man. Hold on. Hold on, I'm break. Okay, so I guess I'm out. We out. Bro, goddamn, bro. I know they wasn't listening to this bullshit in 1968. They should be listening to Elvis Presley or something. Y'all didn't see it because I had to fast forward, but it said one month later. Oh, is this my crib? Okay, we're in a parking lot with it. In the rain. Next to a cop car. Oh, a crime scene. Oh, who snitched, bruh? Who snitched? Yo. What you looking at, nigga? Like, you guys, like, I can't look too. What a bitch. All right, so. Looks like, Crow? That's gotta mean something. Crow. What do you gotta say about this young man? Mr. Beast! What you gotta say about this, Mr. Beast?
Oh, hey. You're new, right?
Nigga, no. Stop playing. Yeah, this is the first crime scene I've been at.
Mm. Oh. Well, then. That means you and I will be crime scene partners for God knows how long.
Ooh, I'm finna be crime. Hopefully he gives me money, because, you know, Mr. Beast is crazy. Oh, cool. Yeah.
Anyways, you arrived just in time. This was one weird-ass crime scene.
Okay.
When the victim's body was rolled over, it revealed this strange symbol. I haven't seen anything like it before, but I think it could mean something. Go get my camera from the car. We need a photo of this.
Who the fuck are you talking to, nigga? Get it. Get that shit yourself, little bro. All right. Let's open the door. Let's get the camera. Right click for camera mode. Whoa. It's a vlog. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're looking at a crime scene. We got Mr. Beast with us, you know what I'm saying? Special guest of the day. All right, let's take a picture of this dead body on some Logan Paul shit. Oh! Why the fuck did I get scared? Murder begins where self-defense ends. Murder begins where self-defense ends. Oh, damn, W quote. That's my picture! 1969. Ooh. A year later. Oh, 72, 73, 74, 78, 79, 80s. We're in the 80s now. Oh my goodness, 81. Michael Jackson releases his little album or whatever. You know what I'm saying? He the biggest artist right now. Okay, this better be the intro. Not no outro. Okay, this better be a little intro. This finna be a long ass game. What it's looking like. Okay, 1981, 20. How the do you read that? Okay, you know what? It don't even matter.
There, detective. Some of your partners need a helping hand in the apartment building on Ash Street. The guy should be waiting for you in apartment room 311 with some insight on the situation.
Okay.
Over.
Okay, I'm coming, little bro. Oh, shit, I'm driving! Oh, yeah. All right, let's put on some music, bro. How about we put on that new Drake?
Frederick Douglass.
Ooh, W can drive. Look at me, man. You're driving so good. Oh, this is such a W. Look at this, man. Yeah. Oh, this is such a little like such a vibe. Like, look at this, man. You know what I'm saying? With my bitch or whatever. Oh, my fault, man. Chill out with all that screaming, bro. We're chilling, nigga. Stop screaming. You're safe with me, babe. Trust. You know what I'm saying? You ain't gotta worry about me cheating or whatever. You know what I'm saying? You're safe. Bro, this is kind of look like a little Jeffrey Dahmer situation, bro. That's what it's feeling like right now. Not gonna lie. I watched this shit before. I know what goes down. Damn. Yeah. Alright, so if I'm not mistaken, it's definitely... I'm so smart. Alright. You come here often? That's it. I catch you later, Shotty. No, I said I gotta do some crime shit. I fuck with you though. Alright. Room 311. Okay. Oh, what the?
Thanks for getting here so quickly.
Shit. Whatever it is, you know what I'm saying? I see you got Chris with you. His little gay ass. It's all cool though, you know what I'm saying?
We have a little crime scene situation in here.
Okay.
The only one who had noticed anything unusual during the suspected time of the crime is the neighbor one floor below. Apartment room 211.
Are you giving me directions?
I just need you to go down there and try to get as much information as possible from the lady.
Bro, she better be fine.
Get back here afterwards, and we'll leave you alone to photograph some evidence.
Alright, okay.
That lady is a bitch. Just saying.
Yo, Chris! You can't be talking to him. I can run. Oh, yeah. It's about to be one of them games. 211. Alright, I'm back, Shotty. What's up with it? You know what I'm saying? I see you looking at me like that. Talking about like, ooh. Well, he look good. He look so good working. Like, I see you saying that shit, bro. Like, what's up with it? Like, you act like you don't want me, but you sitting here playing. You know what, Shotty? Let me just, finish my job. We'll talk later. Okay, 211. All right, she better be bad, bro. She better be a fucking baddie, like Ash Cash level. Ash Cash? Uh-oh. That sounds like Ash Cash. I'm with the police. I just have some questions for you, if that's all right. What's up, Ash Cash? Hold on. Let me do it. Alright, Ash Cash. Looks like you let yourself go a little bit. It's all good, you know what I'm saying?
I'm busy cutting my toenails.
Period. Bad bitch shit. I know them toes probably white, you know what I'm saying? Bad bitch shit. Period. I follow it. What happened? You know what happened in apartment 311?
Oh yeah, some lad was stabbed by his girlfriend because he wanted to break up.
Okay.
I say that bastard deserved it.
Whoa, we're not gonna wish that against people. That's not cool, Ash Cash. You can get canceled for that, you know? Like, you know what I'm saying?
He listened to that disgraceful heavy metal at max volume.
It was probably Pink Tape, not gonna lie. That was shit that
my ears are too delicate for that shit.
Shut the fuck up, Ash Cash. Pink Tape is tough. Do you know anybody about the girl? Did you know this man? How old is he? I wanna know about the girl, bro. Come on, bro.
No. I just know that she has a sweet ass.
What? Ash Cash! Are you serious? Did you know about this man?
Oh, I sure did. I found him smoking the devil's lettuce with my grandson once.
Oh no, that's not good. Smoking the devil's lettuce with my grandson once. Oh, weed! Weed!
He's lucky that I'm old.
Ash Cash, you really let yourself go. It's all good though.
I would have given that stoner the old stone to the cranium myself.
Oh my goodness, you would have ended up on fucking, what's it called? Shade Room so fast. How old is he?
He was 23 years old. I stank like an 87 year old for sure.
Yo. Alright, that's all the questions for you that I have for you. Okay. Thank you.
Piss off.
Ask if you want to fuck, just say, yo, this shit is crazy, bro. This shit, bro. I fuck with this game heavy already. Alright, so look. I know how you see me talking to Ash Cash. Look, that doesn't fuck up anything between us, like, okay? Just know that, okay? We're still a thing, you know, me and Ash Cash later probably wasn't even feeling me for it anyways. It's all good, though. That's why it's still me and you at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? We're locked in, okay? All right. Okay. I'll catch you later. crime scenes scare me sometimes.
Nigga, man up!
Alright. Let's get, like, three things that... Oh, fuck, it's getting dark. Alright, let's see what type... Why did Blood have these type of pictures, bro? Alright, we're gonna use our crime... Oh! Crime! Crime! Uh-huh. We're gonna use our little crime investigation skills. Let's open this door. Oh! Crime! Crime! Okay, no crime. Crime, no crime. Crime, no crime, okay. Crime, no crime, okay. Anything on the bed? Okay, nothing on the bed. Oh, I gotta be in the bathroom, that's why. Okay, okay, okay. Oh! Crime! Crime! Ugh, what the f... Okay, I think we're straight. Why did it get dark? I mean, light. Yeah. What's up, Mr. Beast and Chris? For sure.
You can report what you found involving this crime at another time.
Mm-hmm. What about this bitch?
It's not that big of a priority right now. Anyways, go home and get some rest, my man.
Appreciate it, man.
You deserve it.
Oh my. Mr. Beast said I deserve it. Appreciate it, Mr. Beast. I fuck with you heavy. This is why I fuck with you, bro. Alright. Good hard days at work, shawty. So, what we doing when we get home, you know? Actually, look, I ain't gonna lie, I got a wife at home and kids. I fucking hate them, though, so you know what I'm saying? But, like, if you still, like, want to fuck them, you know what I'm saying? Like, it can still be us, you know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't even gonna... You know. Okay, this is the op block right here. Mommy, daddy home. Mommy, daddy home. I'm home, fellas. I'm home, guys. I'm home. Okay, it's mad dark in here. Everybody should be asleep, you know what I'm saying? It's your bedroom. This is my bedroom, right? Gotta be. Where's my wife at? Coca-Cola. I miss sleeping at... Damn. I feel you, twin. See, I feel you, twin. You know, it's all good, though. You know what I'm saying? We got Coca-Cola. We're straight, bro. We're just listening to some Uzi. You know what I'm saying? Days come and go. It be straight, bro. It's all good, bro. Damn. Just imagine how that feels, bro. Oh my goodness. Okay, 1963. Who the fuck is this nigga?
Oh, hey, honey.
What's up?
You came home just in time.
Okay.
I think little old Kevin is a tad bit hungry. Go give him his bottle, will ya?
Alright. Fuck that nigga Kevin. Nigga came on a bitch. Okay, so this was when me and Shawty was still together. Old times, good old times. Wow. Oh, it's my office. I'm tripping. Cat! Damn! You got it like that? Alright, what up, Kevin? I heard you was fucking crying, you little bitch. Take this bottle. Why you... Hey, time to wake up, bitch.
For the fourth time, wake the fuck up, detective.
Yo!
Tony apparently needs some help, ASAP. He probably doesn't need it, but I don't make the rules here. He's waiting for you on the side of the road by Pebble Lane. Over.
Bro, goddamn, bro, I was sleeping, bro. I was dreaming about my little ex or whatever. Me and Delulu, you know what I'm saying? What are my exes doing right now? On the game. I'm not worried about that. Tuesday, 6:19 a.m. Yo, that's crazy how tomorrow is Tuesday. I don't like that. What happened, Mr. Beast?
Alright, so this is what went down. Some mother's kid went missing when chasing her dog, who was apparently chasing a crow.
Oh.
According to the mother, the dog went as far as to run into a sewer entrance to catch up to the crow.
Ooh.
So our guess is that the kid also went in there and got lost in the tunnels.
What a bitch.
I think you know what you need to do.
Bro, why are you making me do all this shit? Like, yo, nigga, yo, rich. Your rich ass can do that. All right, we're going through the sewers. I'm about to get jump scared, bro. Where the Ninja Turtles at, bro? I can't do this. Oh, fuck. God damn, how deep is this sewer? Okay. Okay. Turtles in a half shell. Okay, control. Scissor. Control. Oh, fuck. Which way did I go? That way, ain't it? Cause this way, can't go this way at all. Inspect the strange hole. Alright. That's gonna mean something. Probably gonna get jump scared out of that. I would look behind me, but I'm so fucking scared. I did it anyway, cause I'm that guy. Okay, how about we just run? Okay, your door. Oh, what? We're chasing him? Where you at? Where that bitch at? Where that little motherfucker at? Come here, boy. Come here, boy.
What have I done wrong, officer?
Boy, what are you doing in these streets, boy? Yo, what the hell? I said that.
I live here.
Boy, stop all that bullshit, boy. Have you by any chance met anyone else down here, boy? A young girl? Oh. And hopefully with a dog as well, boy.
A dog?
Yeah, boy.
I haven't seen any girl, but I can occasionally hear a dog barking in these tunnels.
It's always dogs. Why is it dog? Bro, it's always dogs with these fucking videos, bro.
Speak of the devil. All right, I get it now.
Yeah, boy.
I know that the dog sure as hell responds to whistles.
Okay, boy,
if
whistle.
If you track down where the sound comes from by whistling, you might find the right path to the kid you're talking about.
All right, boy. I won't handcuff you since I feel bad for you, boy. All right, let's whistle. Wait, where's G? Oh. Okay, can I get down here? Oh, control. Control, remember, SZA, control is the crouch. That way, okay. What up, doggo? Oh, whoa. Whoa. Okay. Oh, shit. Got a little mini game. Fuck. Okay. Wait. Oh, my goodness. Okay. All right. Gotta get this one, too. God damn, bro. Who's doing this? Okay. All right, I did it. I'm that guy. Bro, this is such a well put together game. Oh, what? God damn. Something smells weird. I better not be no bullshit over here, bro. Come here, boy. Hurry. Hurry to the exit. Yo. Oh, wait. Oh, I gotta get out of here, don't I? Wait. No, do I still... Wait, do I keep going? Wait, chill. I'm just keep going, bro. Oh, my goodness. Hurry. Control. Oh, my goodness. I'm about to die. Please don't tell me that's the whole game. Oh, my goodness. Did I die? Okay. Wait. Okay, did I have to spin back then? Like, what? I'm so confused. Something smells weird. All right, so I'm gonna just try to spin back, see what happens. All right, spin back. Let's exit. Oh my goodness, this is not the exit. What? Bro, are you kidding me? All right, bro. Okay, all right, look. Third time's a charm. We're doing it. All right, look, watch. Speed run. Okay, so I somehow gotta do that shit fast or whatever. I don't know. Something smells weird. Why do I keep ringing every time? Okay. Okay, something smells weird. Oh, bro. Selling. Control. God damn, bro. Selling. Walk. Bro. You're about to piss me off, bro. I'm about to get pissed. Come on, Barter. My good luck charm. Actually, fuck you, Barter. It's water for real. damn that wrong. Hold on. Back up. Bro, do not sell me this time, bro. You're doing too much, bro. Okay, we're out. Bro, what are you doing? Bro, are you serious? What's going on? Bro. Right here. Okay, I'm straight. Alright. Okay, yeah, you're doing too much. I didn't even whistle. Dumb bitch. I can't even whistle.
Get me out of here.
Is that Doge? What's up, Doge?
I wanna go home.
Bro, Lisa, stop being a bitch, bro. Goddamn. Don't worry. I'm here to get you out. God damn it. There should be a value around here that turn to open the exit.
I tried turning the valve, but it just won't turn.
Stay there. I'll check
Thank
it out.
Thank you.
Where that? What up, dog? Damn. I love dogs, man. What a fucking cute dog. Oh, what a cute little dog, bro. Oh my god. But what the fuck are you so happy for? Stop fucking letting me. Shut up. Rust remover. Okay. All right. Definitely gonna need that. And that's exactly what we need that for. Interesting. Ah, fuck. Goddamn. Damn. Oh my. Okay. What's up? Hey, I got it open, sorry. Okay. Let's keep going. Damn, I'm just gonna leave him. So what did I do that for?
Were you aware of how far you were running into the sewers?
I didn't think I was going that far when I was chasing Max. I need to be more aware of my surroundings.
Period, girl. Now, what did we learn?
Get in. Your mother's worried sick.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
Bye, officer.
Whoa. Chill. Over 18. All right, we back home with it. Let's go back to sleep, you know? I don't know what. Alone. All right, bro. For sure. You know, it's all good. You know, I ain't true. It is what it is, you know what I'm saying? All right, let's not think about that, bitch. Let's listen to some Uzi, like, you know what I'm saying? Get back as a motherfucker. Only real Uzi fans know about that, bro.
Oh, my God.
Did you see my dick? Yo! And there is a crow symbol painted in the victim's blood. Oh, talking about the fucking... Okay. Never mind what I said.
That sounds really disturbing.
For real. Period.
Do you really think this line of work is good for you?
Yeah, of course. I want to be the one to solve this case. Wait, shit, I'm tripping. I want you and Kevin to feel safe and protected.
If you say so.
Stop being a hoe. She probably fucking niggas right now, I ain't gonna lie.
Come in, detective. Tony and Carlos are waiting for you by the sandy shore beach for some kind of examination.
God damn, how long is this game? Hold on. Yo, this game
he's
is long.
It himself, but he's been making you do his work for a while now. Well, I couldn't care less. Head over there. Now.
Okay. Heading over there now. Ooh. Okay. Alright, y'all boys. It's time to buckle up, bro. About that time. This is about to be a very long video. Fuck it. All right. We got a long video ahead of us. Let's do it.
Ah, so you're the swimmer guy the cops have talked about.
Who does this nigga look like? This nigga look like Darman.
Yeah, you're here to dive and retrieve some stuff underwater, right?
No. Stop fucking playing with me, bitch. This is new information for me.
Well, that's your job to figure out.
Huh?
Look, I don't know what you're doing here, but somebody's got to get the body out of there. And they're apparently waiting for specifically you.
Alright, bro. God. Why do I gotta do everything, bro?
Ask
I don't wanna do this.
What's going on? They're waiting for you on the bridge.
Alright, bro. Bridge. Nice. What a nice bridge. Why y'all boys on a jet ski? This is, bro. Twin bitches.
Twin bitches hopping off a jet ski.
Yeah!
Alright, look. Don't get mad at me. But I called you over here to do more than just to gather some evidence.
You are... You know what you are.
I'll explain more when we're there.
All right.
Oh, hop in.
All right. Well, I don't want to hop in with Chris, bro. I ain't gonna lie. hop in, you know, Mr. Beast or whatever. Wait. Oh, this is Mr. Beast. I want to hop in with Mr. Beast. I don't want to hop in with Chris. You see what he's looking like, bro?
Last one to the car, he pays for lunch.
All right, so the diving squad was busy, and we need someone to retrieve a body.
Bro, you see how this nigga's sitting, bro? Oh my, Chris, stop with the bullshit.
And you're good at doing shit, so that's why I called you.
Bro, I told you, I'm terrified of diving. SMH, Elfer.
That's why I had to trick you into coming here.
You're a bitch.
Just follow the rope and everything will be alright.
Bro, you're a bitch, bro. I fucking hate you.
I've got your swimming gear right here.
Chris. Please. Man, what the fuck? Fine. Let's do it. Twin bitches hopping off a jet ski. Where'd it go? Okay, I'll go right here. God damn, I really gotta go underwater. We underwater with it. Oh shit. Follow the rope. Do I follow it down or up? Okay, I follow it down. Okay. Oh, nah. Oh, nah. Breathe slowly. Stay conscious. Do I breathe out? Oh, my bad. We're all good. We're breathing in or whatnot. Okay, I think it's time to breathe out. All right, now we're gonna breathe in. Okay. Breathe out. Boy! All right, let's put this body in the bag. All right, now it's time. Okay, there we go. We're good. I did it. Bro, I'm so good. I'm too good at this.
Oh, that's a stinker.
Shut up, bitch. Shut up, little bitch. Tell you the body out of the
bag. God, that's gross.
Who is this? Who's this guy?
Have a look at the body.
Wait, Tony. I'm tripping. That's not the body's name. I'm tripping. That's just the nigga talking.
Maybe he had something on him.
Trying to remember names and shit. Like, what the hell? Search body. Bro, his shoes are ass.
Ooh, I'm thirsty now.
Damn. Oh, a Glock. A Glockiana.
Oh, man.
Who is Blood?
Pennsylvania. He's from
Pennsylvania. I knew I recognized him from somewhere.
Where?
That's Connor fucking Geller.
Oh, wow. I know what that is.
He only lived a few meters from the beach. You should go and have a peek around his house for any pointers to the situation. Carlos can take you back to the shore.
All right. Wait, is this Chris? Bro, Chris. Stop sitting like that, Chris. I don't feel comfortable with you.
I'm going to take you for a ride.
Yo, I just realized what this nigga was saying, bro. I was too busy texting my little shit, my little vibe. And then just accept, I'm going to take you for a ride. Bro, Chris, stop!
Yeah.
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, Chris has probably got some shit to do with this. Is this power room? Oh, hell no. I'm not doing this shit, bro. Let's take a picture of this wall. This wall looks pretty interesting. This probably has some meaning to it. Like, if you see right here, you can obviously says that, Chris did it. Right here. Yep. Oh, no. Who is this?
This is the fifth time this week you've done this shit.
What did I do? What's this? Stop fucking talking about that, bro.
Hey, detective.
What? Nicola?
I'm sorry to tell you this, but I
remember him being specifically excited when you started working there.
Huh? Bro, Chris. I don't swing that way, little bro. Bro, who the fuck? Who the fuck? Oh, yeah. Okay, hold on. Alright. Okay, guys. Alright. It's about that time. We gotta get ready. Oh yeah, it's about that time. It's about that time. You know, fuck with the hoodie, you know.